Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make zombie. And let's draw. We will start from his eyes, and the eye is in round shape. And the round shape should be a little wider over from here. Black, I mean black. Purple. And this is his nostril. Okay, now for the second eye is a little small from the other one, like this. Okay, now we have to make the head shape. Like this. Here his lip will start, this is his chin, as you can see the outer shape of zombie is almost ready. Let's make a little lines. Now we are going to make the teeth. Some are big, some are small, to give him a good zombie look. As you can see, the face is almost ready. Now we are just going to make some hair. Face of zombie is ready. Now we are going to make the body. From here he is a banker, so we are going to make a tie like this, and from here his arm will come. Okay, and from here a little up from here, second arm, sleeve, and the shirt is in pieces for the zombie. His shoulder line, and this is his arm line. And from here, make his back. Okay, now we are going to make the hands. And this is his thumb. This is nail. Now for the second hand. Now we are going to make the legs. This is his pant, but into pieces. The leg line. And the other pant part. And the big shoes. Make a curved line. Now we are going to make the second leg. For second leg, his another feet is in the opposite direction, like this. And our character zombie is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.